Millions of Dunbar Pranati in the dollar street of Mali. Spiritual Master Nitya Leela Pravish Om Vishnu Bhar Dasotra Shishma Bhakti Prasjan Keso Goswami Maharaj. Instead, millions of Dunbar Pranati Pushpanjali in the dollar street of Mali. Shikha Guru Nitya Leela Pravish Om Vishnu Bhar Dasotra Bhakti Prasjan Keso Goswami Maharaj. 首先我向我的灵性导师吉特里勒普利斯卡欧米斯帕尔阿斯特萨特虚虚玛帕提普加朗黑斯玛普庄米的莲花族献上无限的鲜花礼以及的礼拜同样我也向我的训士灵性导师吉特里勒普利斯卡欧米斯帕尔阿斯特萨特虚虚玛帕提普加朗庄米玛哈拉斯的莲花族致以了无数的礼拜
that how might the inspiration of Devasri Narad that day in France in Samadhi he saw all the three pastimes of Krishna Purna Brahma and he saw that those who are forgetting Krishna they are going to this world, what after what they are suffering, and those who are doing bhajan, they are going to Vaikunth find Golok Vrindavan and Kashi Krishna and Hari. Then he wrote all the six pastimes of Krishna and the life history of all the Vaishnavas, like Prahlad Maharaj and others. And he wrote Srimad Bhagavatam. Those who are, they don't know the glory of Krishna for them. And he taught it to his disciple, Sukadeva Goswami, who told Srimad Bhagavat in Parikshit onset that this guy did. But today is also very auspicious day that one of the Vaishnava Acharya, Parama Bhakta and highly cultured and very aligned soul, Paramahansa Acharya, birthday today. Ramanuja, a great devotee and great acharya.
那么在开课之前，我们昨天哈已经讲到了，拉达如何呢？训示两场，而在两场在 samadhi 中呢，看到了 Krishna 甜美的双耀时光。 那么那些忘记 Krishna 的人来到这个世界，生生世世受苦，而做出发展灵修的人，他们可以到了 Vaikuntha 及Goloka 服务 Krishna， 由此 Vyasa 写下了 Krishna 的逍遥时光，以及 Vaishnava 的生平，像 Prada 大经等等，他就此完成圣典不亚瓦盘，所以给予那些不知道 Krishna 自觉，就是不知道 Krishna 的人，他传授了 Sukadeva Goswami。 圣典不叫阿唐，而苏克迪欧布沙米又传授了 Krishna 经。那么今天也是一个非常吉祥的日子，是我们传系上好一位伟大的阿沙亚 Ramanuja Acharya 的显现日。
Ramanuja came in a very rusty quarter and a religious family. Father and mother both were very religious minded.
Ramanuja Acharya 来自一个非常高贵的家族, 也是非常虔诚的家族，那么他父母两三人的话呢，都非常的虔诚。
From beginning of his life, Ramanuja was very, very intelligent.
那么在人生之初的话呢，拉蒙贾都非常的有智慧。
His father came to him when he was baby and saw that the sentence in Ramanuja is like Lakshman, the brother of
Lord Ram.
Sri Ramchandra. And that is why he named that boy Lakshman Desi. Lakshman Desi. In the boyhood, he read Sanskrit and everything. And then he went to a Mayabad Sannyasi Jadwacharya to study Vedanta Shastra.
那么对拉玛努贾出生的时候，印象家已经看过他的星宫图，他具有非常好、非常的这个呢哈星宫图的布阵，所以呢命他为呢拉什曼帝。那么在孩童时候呢，他已经精通梵文，去到一位呢哈这个。
As I told that, from childhood he was very, very intelligent and very scholar. So one day his guru Jadav Prakash, any disciple came to him and asked Jadav Prakash, what is the meaning of Kaptyasam in Chandogya Upanishad?
Kaptyasam Kundari Kaptyam.
那么当时呢，这一位呢，他的灵性导师觉得克沙雅的话呢，非常有学识的，所以很多呢，人呢向他询问呢，山都，不翻下的话，这个奥义，这个书哈。
Then, Jagvacharya answer, Kapyasam means a monkey. That type means tutor, jeep. As already see, monkey's jeep of Vishnu, as red as that.
India monkeys are red.
那么他很好像那个 Jagat Prakash 的话呢，哈，询问一个师姐了。其中有段的话呢，那个意思呢，哈， Jagat Prakash 这样解释的哈，他说主力处的这个莲花眼呢，红的像那个哈猴子的那个屁股哈。
Shankara Chan of this word has explained something. So he was telling.What Shankaraj has told, what tears came in the eyes of Ramanu, and it fell on the cheek of Jadwacharya because he was massaging his Gurudev. So,
so, 那么当时的话呢，拉玛努贾哈在给他的灵性导师按摩这个莲花珠呢，他听了这种解释之后呢。那么这种解释当然是依照哈刚卡沙雅的这个解释的，所以他的啊眼泪呢就滴下来哈，掉到了这啊他的灵性老师的这个哈腿上。
Then, at one time, Charger, told, "Why you are waiting?" Then he told, "I'm waiting that you have done wrong explanation of this Kaptyasam. Oh, you know better than."Shankaracharya, he has done this. He told Gurudev, he has done wrong. And he told that, you should explain it. Then boldly he told Kaptyasam, Ka mane sun, Asam mane pivati. Kaptyasam means who?Pivati, Asat,
Swajalam,
Swajalam, devotee
drink
awesome to spread and illuminate.
So this meaning is that Kapyasam means Kamal.
Lotus.
To whom when sun rises, then
lotus
becomes. And that is why the eyes of the people is as lotus flower.
那么在这看了的话呢，就当时呢就询问他哈，说你为什么要哭？他说你对Yasa的哈这个识别的话呢有些错误的解释。那么他的灵性老师就说，那是不是你比我哈对刚刚Shala的话呢有更好的哈这个理解呢？他说你来看，注意一下。那么当时的话呢，Ramanujan呢就解释了哈，Kapyasa的意思，他说是莲花的意思。那么就像太阳哈出来，莲花呢开放。
水煮的眼睛都上了哈，这个盛放的莲花。他说：“Prasad, then we can carry angry, and he fall. If he will be alive, then he will pass the organs of Shankar and Maya of philosophy.” That is why he wanted to finish his life. One day also, king of that kingdom, the wife of that king was attacked by any horse. And then king called Jagamacharya to rebuke that horse. He went there. Lakhan was also the king. Oh, he uttered mantra that he should go away. But the horse told, you don't know anything, and he rebuked him and told, by your mantra, I will not go. If Ramanuj,
Lakshman
Desi, feet water, if I will be given, I will go over there. Then king washed the feet of
Lakshman
Desi and gave it to the
horse.
And at what post?
Ranaya.
He was liberated.
Namaste, 并且会令到这个传记呢被毁灭，所以呢就是要谋杀他。那么当时呢那个国王的妻子呢被那个鬼附身去砍，然后呢他请了他的灵性导师呢去鬼的，那么他唱诵这曼陀罗要将这个鬼赶走，但是呢鬼说你什么都不懂的，所以呢你唱了曼陀罗我你唱了这个曼陀罗的话呢我是不会离开的，所以他要那个拉什曼 拉什曼地这个木渎水，他说，那么后来国王呢就给这个拉什曼地什木渎，并且呢将这个木渎水给予他的妻子这个王妃呢饮上，然后呢这个鬼呢得以解脱，然后呢就走了。
Then Jagat-prakash made a plan to kill him. He declared that he will go to Prayag to take part in Triveni Ganges. And then all the his disciples were ready to go with him, and he told Desik, Lakhan Desik, that you also come with me. His plan was in heavy forest. Anyhow, we will finish him.
has Kuresh,
Govinda,
material brother.
Govinda.
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 Govinda. He told Ramayana, you should run away from here at once.
Tonight they will kill you.
It was night. You should run away, after my years be killed. Then Ramanuj at once run away from there, running, he went in a forest and the tree he was resting. After some time, Govind went to Gurudev. Gurudev asked, where is Ramanuj?
Lakshman,
where is Lakshman? Lakshman Desi. He told, oh, he has come before me, but I am not seeing where he is. Then Jadav Prasad thought that any animal, tiger, has killed him. So he became very happy. In this, Ramanuj then saw a wife and husband. There are generally tribes. And then Ramanu told, where you are going? They told that we are going to Kanjivaram. Oh, I am also going. And by the light of Harjan, they went there. After some time, they vanished. And Ramanu saw that, oh, I have reached to Kanjivaram. Very far away, about 4 months traveling, and he was in one night he and gave pranam to Bhargarara. Then Jadav Prakash returned and he saw Ramanuj. Oh, outwardly he told, I am very happy that you are safe. Again you should come and study with me. Ramanuj was Vaishnav, so he again began.
那么当时他已经去找师的话呢，接着他告诉他，受戒啊，杀掉罗摩尼者，然后他假装去到呢，刚刚，罗摩尼，他去到文和木邑，所以他呢要求所有的门徒都随他一同去，也照看了拉什曼帝，那么在穿过密林的时候呢，他们他想受戒啊，杀掉他，所以他叫，但是呢，其中他一个门徒的话呢，就告诉拉什曼帝说呢。 你听完后赶快走吧，因为他们要把你杀掉。所以，那师门弟十万呢一路呢哈就说奔跑。后来呢，他的灵性老师询问了其中一位门徒叫Govinda，他说他在哪？那么Govinda就说了哈，他走在我前面，不知道哈。那么他的灵性老师就以为哈他可能会在这个森林里面被其他动物的吃掉。 那么当时呢，拉什曼帝在那座林中看到一对呢打猎的夫妇，那么就询问他们去往这个恒河的那个路径了。康斯普，那么去康斯普这个地方，那么地方呢已经是很远的，有大概有4个月的行程才能够走到的。 但是呢，他一个月就能够到。那么他回去的时候呢，他的灵性老师啊看到他，假装也很高兴啊。但是呢，然后他作为一个巴西大王啊，他不计较这东西啊，居然呢在他的师门下学习。
Glory of Raman, and he wanted that after me he should be Vaishnava Acharya. And he sent his very qualified Vaishnava to him, and Mahapur. And then he went there, and he Ramanuj, now thinking that I must give the worldly
life,
right? And I should go to Ram, my Guru,
Jamunacharya.
And I will take sannyas from him. In the meantime, he was like a adhyapak,
as a professor
of his school. One day, the Brahmin came and told, I'm very hungry, you should give me something. And then he told that, go to my home, my wife will give you. But wife refused that Brahmin and did not give anything. Then he returned back. Then he wrote a letter from as he, the wife, Ramanujacharya, father, is inviting her that then my son's married and is due to come very soon. Then he wrote letter and something he gave, coconut, and he went. At that time, his wife, honored so much and gave so many gestures out. And then he told Ramanuj, she told that my father has called me because my brother's marriage is there. Then he became very happy and told me, you should go with all your ornaments. I will come later on. And thus, forever, she went to her father and he left the world and went to Sri Rangam. And in the way he saw that, Jamunacharya has left his body. Then he went there and told that, I want to see my Gurudev's face and body. They told him, his three fingers were like this, and only one leg. Then Ramanuj, knowing his wish, he promised that I will write a three parts of the Dhamsu. Then, one day, and then he told, I will preach whole world mission of your Jamunacharya. Then, second, and third,
I will name a disciple after Parasa Rishi.
Third, There he took sannyas and became preacher of Sri Sampradaya Ramanuja.
Conversation.